May we never lose sight of the wonder of the Incarnation and what Christmas is really all about, John 1:14. And the Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth.